Francesca Maxima here at the premiere of Letters to Juliet at the Tribeca Film Festival. Amanda Seyfried is in the movie. We're going to be talking to her in just a minute. It's all about romance and what it takes to get it and to keep it and when it can be found again. Let's talk to the stars. What brought you to producing this?
My partner Caroline Kaplan and my other partner, my brother George Barkin, and I found some source material about a group of letters that people write to Juliet, the fictional Juliet. And there are actually a group of people that answer those letters and have been doing it for decades. And we thought that'd be a great jumping off point for a movie.
And when you're actually looking at the actors that you're, you know, working with for this particular film, what most excites you? Vanessa, Amanda, Christopher.
Oh, they all excite me. Gael Garcia Bernal and Chris Egan is spectacular in it, and it's just great. And Vanessa Redgrave is Vanessa Redgrave. What can you say?
As a young woman with this particular movie, and it's about romance and it's about love, as a young woman, what kind of advice do you have for young women and older women, perhaps, about love and finding it or keeping it?
About love?
Yeah, romance.
Well, I think it's always possible. I think it's a really nice thing to have in your life. And if it's not in your life, it's probably there's probably a reason for that. And romance is like you can find love and not just people, but things and the world and with yourself. And I think that if you love yourself, then all the other love kind of just falls into place. And that's important.
Do you think that as a guy, you have a different perspective on romance than as women, or not so much?
I think my character in the movie has a has a perspective on romance that probably a lot of guys relate to, you know, being a realist and like not really into romance. I'm sure, I know there's a lot of guys out there that don't really have any, I don't know, don't really believe in it. So I think that this movie is about kind of showing people that it is possible, it is true, you can find true love, and even if you miss it first, maybe there's a second chance at it.
Guy or girl, it seems like everybody has their challenges looking for love, but it does seem that if you head to Italy, you just might be able to find it. I'm Francesca Maxime for Film Slate Magazine.